players improving in terms of fitness, Alan. I think as this Invitational Cup goes on, we're now at the third group stage game.
Yeah, and all the managers using their full squads, trying to give everybody a decent run out in these matches.
Three changes for Real Madrid. Nacho plays with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Casemiro starts alongside Isco in the middle of the park.
And they'll play with a sole striker.
Shots on here.
Well, he's failed to keep his shot down. Some danger to the opposition now they're here. Carvajal. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. And the cross is in. Well, that's very...
This might be it!
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Cristiano Ronaldo, strong and still going strong.
Well, how do you keep this man down? Because he can do most things with a football and fantastic in the air. Really strong, as you say, Martin. What a talent.
That's an easy interception. Because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Horsawi. Horsawi. Needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Carvajal. Here comes the cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Albishi. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it.
And shoots!
Now he's off target. Got a chance in this part of the pitch, and in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. From this position, they can maybe work something more significant in front of goal from the throw. And it's a touch over the bar. Corner coming up. Gone out for a throw. Well, that was quickly done. Horsawi almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Excellent passing
Great interplay.
Cross it now.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
It's an exhibition here with such great passing.
Cross coming in now.
And he's kept the ball out of the penalty area with that block, the defender.
Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition.
Shot on!
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Corner for Real Madrid. It wasn't an accident, he read the mark.
And here's the shot.
Well, how's he done that? You'd back him 99 times out of 100.
I think it's one of those. He thought he'd scored before he hit the ball. And that is the number one rule.
Albishi.
Wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared.
It'll be a throw.
Shots on here. Full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
So a throw for Real Madrid, and the position's a good one.
Good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort.
Carvajal.
That's across the field to try and switch the play. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
The shot's on!
That's a decent try, just past the frame of the goal. Go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Orsawi. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. The pass not completed, really.
Zazi.
Could be dangerous.
Here's the cross.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Azazi.
Goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Azazi. Bahal. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Well, that is half time. So half-time done and dusted, players ready to go for the second period in this invitational group stage three match. It goes out wide again, attacking now. Looking for support. Albishi. Oh, in goes the cross. Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead.
How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances really for the lad.
Still keeping the ball, still eyeing up the chance maybe, but it's not easy. Carvajal, and here come Real Madrid. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Cristiano Ronaldo, they closed him down. It well. The transfer here to talk about, Alan, Karim Benzema has moved to Manchester City.
Well, it's a fairly big transfer figure, £40 million or thereabouts.
He's given the free kick. He's in a really threatening position too. Throw it. Real Madrid had the ball.
Soon to come on the EA Sports, the La Liga fixture coming up for Real Madrid. They'll be facing Sporting Gijon away from home.
Yeah, 3 points at stake.
He's got his shot off now. It's becoming a catalogue of misses from Real Madrid.
Well, they're totally on top and they really should be 4 or 5 goals ahead.
Well, he's got support here. Oh,
chances in.
Tries to punch it away. The shot's on.
Decent block.
Shot's on here.
Useful block in those circumstances. Johnny Kroos. I trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Kroos. And the ball knocked away long. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Going to cross it. That's really well done. Good defending. Definitely in an attacking frame of mind. Look at the throw. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Well, the Real Madrid supporters expect success. And that'll be no different today.
No, they've seen plenty of it down the years, haven't they? And that's plays its part with the players. Some can handle it, some can't.
Johnny Kroos. Carvajal. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Substitution coming up. Kroos. Now they've run the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. Not much time left now. And the supporters trying to roar their team for this decisive goal.
Well, they've got some players that can make the difference going forward. We've not seen them at the best, but still time for that to change.
Played into the middle. Kroos. That's a good challenge. Real Madrid looking to get in front in a game that's still even. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Carvajal. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Gareth Bale. Excellent interception. One of the sides is going to make a change.
Now the shot!
To the middle now. Maybe the cross.
And shoots!
about football as a passing game, which it is, you think about players like him,